Hey everybody, Brian Smith here.
And Karen Aguilar.
Hey, thanks for joining us on this Facebook Live. We're going to be talking, of course, about about selling a home, getting your house ready. As always, we're talking about buying or selling homes, and we hope you find this very helpful. If you are going to buy or sell a house and you'd like some help, you can call us at 949-662-3150, extension number 1, or you can go to showcasecall.com. And on there, there's a form, you fill it out, and then we'll get in touch with you. All right, so let's get to it. We're talking, like we said, about getting your house ready.
Sure.
And what are some of the concerns that people have when they're selling their house? What are some things that are kind of natural for them to go through?
They'll try to, is it gonna take too long for my house to sell? Or mm-hmm. how long is my house gonna take to sell? Are people gonna like what they see? Am mm-hmm. I gonna get the right price for it? Am I gonna get to, a little bit of, not what I'm, not close to what their asking price is, or even any offers at all.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of questions, that they'd like to ask them.
Yeah, yeah. And, and if you're a home seller or you're gonna sell, it's very natural for you to feel those things. And those kind of questions, if you're thinking about, is it going to sell? Is it going to sell for a high price? Is anybody going to make an offer? Those are, those things kind of tend somebody to start to worry. Mm-hmm. And so this is going to be really helpful for you because this is going to give you some ideas on things that you can do that will help you to sell the house for more money faster. Yeah. And if you are just joining us, and you're thinking about buying or selling, give us a call. We'd be happy to talk with you, see if we'd be a good fit to help you. Our number is 949-662-3150, extension 1, or you can go to showcasecall.com. So let's get into it. If you're getting your house ready for sale, we're talking about specifically decluttering here. Person should probably just go out and go to Home Depot or U-Haul store or whatever, buy some boxes, get some packing tape, and then what do they want to do? Do they go around the house and do what?
Declutter, put away the stuff that you're not going to need, you don't need, or get rid of it, I guess. Trash it if you don't need it. Get rid of family pictures.
Don't get rid of them. You don't have to get rid of them. Just pack them away.
Exactly. Yeah. And, I guess take each room at a time.
So what you want to accomplish with this is when somebody's looking at your house, you want them to be able to see how spacious it is. And if your house is cluttered, if you've got stuff, all over the countertops in the bathroom, all over the countertops in the kitchen, if you've got stuff like all over the kitchen table and the dining room table and coffee tables, if it's very cluttered, it's going to be hard for a person that's thinking of buying your house to look at it and think that it's spacious. It's going to be hard for them to look at it and imagine what it would be like living in that home, in your home. And if they can't see themselves living in it, they're not going to make an offer because they don't want to buy it. So, like Karen was saying, go room to room, go into the bathroom, and if you've got, all this stuff all over the countertop, a hair dryer, I don't have a hair dryer, as you can imagine, but if you had a hair dryer, a curling iron, if you had, the little Q-tip thing and all these different lotions and whatever, just take all that stuff and put it away. If you're going to use it on a daily basis, just put it under the counter. But if it's stuff that you don't use regular, just, throw it in a box and put the box out in the garage. Go into the kitchen and do the same thing. Take everything and just, rake it out onto the box, put the box in the garage. Go into each room one by one. And you kind of want to do the same thing with furniture, too. If you've got rooms that are just packed full of furniture, take some of that furniture and put it into the garage. You want somebody to be able to look at a room and, just know that it's spacious. You want them to be able to picture themselves living there. Mm-hmm. And another thing that I forgot to mention is that if, your house has got all this stuff crammed into the room, and your kitchen and bathroom counters and every counter is just kind of like got stuff everywhere, then it's going to be, it might also give the impression that your home isn't well taken care of. And your home could be like in fantastic condition, but if it's not, you know, if it doesn't look that way, you know, that's the impression that that buyer is going to get.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, for sure. So, so you know, this is going to be a hassle. It's going to take some time for you to do, but you're going to be packing the stuff up anyway if you're, you know, if you're moving. Take a look at the walls. If you've got a lot of stuff on the walls, might be family photos, or it may just be photos, or it could be decorative things or whatever, you know, it would probably make sense to like take half of that stuff off at least and put it into a box.
Yeah.
And just put it into the garage. So we're not saying throw away your family photos.
True.
but you know, just pack them away. But you may have some stuff as you go through this, you feel like, well, gosh, I don't need this. And you toss it and probably feel pretty good to, you know, to get rid of some things. So we want to recap here real quick, but before we do, if you are serious about buying or selling a home and you'd like some help with it, give us a call. We'd love to talk with you about it. You may find that we're a good fit for you, or you may find that we're not, but getting on the phone and talking about what your plans are and us being able to give you some advice and point you in the right direction, that's a really good first step. You can reach us at 949-662-3150, extension 1, or you can go to showcasecall.com. And if we were just going to kind of like recap this in a few sentences, what would you say, Karen?
I would say, just clean up, declutter your house, go each room by room, you know, box whatever you don't need, and just have it ready.
Oh, and we almost forgot, you know, you want to get this done before you get your photos. Like we were saying earlier, the internet has really changed how people find their homes. A real estate agent would pick out the houses for somebody to see, and that would be the houses they would see. Nowadays, people go online and they go to Zillow, Realtor.com, whatever, and they choose the houses that they want to see. So the photos are super important. I think we talked about that earlier, but the photos are super important. So you want to get this decluttering done before your photos are taken. But once you get the photos taken, keep the house that way, because you want the buyer, when they come to see your house through open house or a private showing, whatever, you want them to see the house in that same kind of condition. So, you know, get this stuff, put it into the garage. Somebody might not be able to park in the garage while this is going on, but it doesn't matter. It's going to be worth this hassle. Is it a hassle? Absolutely. Is it going to cost you a little bit of money to get some boxes and some tape? It will, but we're telling you it is worth it. And the reason it's worth it is it's going to help you to sell your house faster, and it's going to help you to sell it for more money. So this isn't just like a waste of your time. It's a really, really good thing for you to do. Just go ahead and go get the boxes, get the packing tape, and get to it. You can probably knock it out in a few hours. And don't forget the furniture. If you've got rooms that are just packed with furniture, you know, take some of it out. If it's a chair, if it's a nightstand, if it's a chest, it doesn't matter. Make sure that your room looks spacious. Yes. Okay. Anything else you want to add?
No, I think that's
cool. All right. Hey guys, thanks so much for joining us. Again, if you're serious about buying or selling a house and you want some help, let's talk about it. Let's see if we'd be a good fit for you. We may be, we may not. Either way, we're happy to give you some advice, point you in the right direction. Getting on the phone is really that first step, and you can reach us at 949-662-3150, extension 1, or you can just go to
showcasecall.com and fill out the little form, and somebody will get back to you.
Absolutely. All right. Hey, thanks so much for joining us. Have an awesome day.
Thanks, everybody.
All right. See you next time. Bye-bye.